Load pack, load.
I should probably turn this up a little bit.
Bum 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 ba da 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 da. All right, let's do this, and hopefully not die over and over and over and over. Ba ba bum 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 bum. I probably should do a thing or two. Hold on. Alright. I am blue team for the win. Oh yeah, and I also need to do this. And get magnet mode on. A perfect place to spawn in, maybe, who knows? Cha-cha. Ow, fuck, I'm already hurt. 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 God damn you. Alright. Can we find a nearby dungeon, please, so I don't have to go and slave away throughout the night? Chick-a-pow. Boom, bada-bada-bing. I mean, there's a battle tower, but for all I know, I'm gonna get fucking skinned alive if I go in there. Get this. Throw that in there. Make crafting table. Give me my wood so I can run this way. Okay. Can I get my storage? Crate. Recipe. Bada bing. Bada boom. Actually, we'll keep that there for a second. Let's do a little bit of that, and that. Hell yes, okay. Then let's run this way. Away
and most certainly towards certain death. That's stairwell. Oh fuck, I have to go to the other side of it. Wait. Fuck. Give me this. Clog that up with dirt and run like a fucking bitch. Da da ba da dum ba da da dum. Bum 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 ba da da da. Oh my god, it's certain death. So I'm actually kind of wondering, what the hell is this over here? I probably shouldn't be wondering, but I am anyway. I am stupid and don't know what to do with it. So what the hell? Is this a... Oh, yeah, no, that's a dangerous structure. We're not gonna go near it. No, don't know what you're saying, man, but you know what? Whatever. That's a cave. We don't like caves very much. We can keep on going this way. Oh, I really need food. That's not good. I wonder if I can one-shot sheep right now. Probably not. Nope! Definitely can't! Nope! You will not slay me! Ha! Oh no, another battle tower. Why are there multiple battle towers? I do not understand. Stand. Stand users are pretty weak. I should probably get stuff to make some torches. Frack me, I'm going to run all the way over here to get wood. Oh, I can't run anymore. I really can't. If I run, I'm going to die. Run like the little bitch I am. Do that for the moment. Let's make a furnace. Throw this, and then half of that, and then bada bing, bada boom, we got that thing going. Let's make a door. Let's make that. Grab this bucket, and pick that up. Make one more furnace. Wrong slot, charcoal. Wrong slot. Let's make some sticks. That's a nice pretty door we got right there.
Alright.
Just dig down. Dig until we can't see nothing. Oh, good God. Come on. Copper, I'm trying to have a moment here. Please don't. Get me killed. I really need food. Oh, great, coal. Well then. Good thing I know where that's at. Well. Shit, it's nighttime. Oh shit. Get that torch down so nothing spawns. Like, what are we, animals? I think I'm gonna alt tab for a second, turn this music down so I can hear myself think. Like, oof, it's too loud on my end. This is what I want to access. Bop, bop. Bada bing, and a bada motherfucking boom. Oh, wait, shit. But, you know, I should probably just take this with me. Just in case I need it. Oh, shit. That in our inventory. Put that in there. This third torch is up here in our offhand. Now let's do some stupid stuff. Ah! Like I said, let's do some stupid stuff. Let's go! Let's go! Die, generic! Come on, let me jump. Are you... lost Leviathan, you're not supposed to be here. You're supposed to be, you know, lost. Thought you could outsmart me, eh? I don't see why not. Okay. Heal. Life juice away! Pick up the life juice. Salty life juice. Dude, what did we just talk about? It can't be spawned in here. Neither can you, Potor. No, 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 no. You can't get that close to me. It's not allowed. God damn Geonok. We just had this discussion, damn it. You and your siblings cannot just go rampaging around, you know, everywhere. It's bad. Real bad. Like, really, 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 really bad. Got the juice of the wub. We only got 7 iron. Damn. I mean, I can make the pickup, but don't want it. Not right now. Not yet. Not until I have enough iron for both armor and tool. Keep going down. Hi. Aluminum, why must you block my path? Must get to bedrock. Must get to lower levels of bullshittery. That's tin, not what I need. I need osmium. Bah. Yeah, this Paxel's about to be dead. Of course. It died. Okay. Let's pull that out. All right. Just keep digging, digging, digging. What do? We dig, dig. Ha 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 ha. Digging, oh digging, digging. I can hear the lava bubbling around in there. It's not a pleasant noise, nor is it a good noise. Okay. Where's the rest of the iron? There it is. Oh. Oh, that's not a pleasant noise. Monsters bellowing in the dark. How fun. Me no like the sound of lava or monsters that prowl in the dark. The noise is just not good. It's bad. It's really bad. Oh no, I dug right next to a fucking lava. Right next to the motherfucker. Right next to it. Yep. Hey, look! It's bedrock! 2, 3... Asshole. God damn it! Well, is it... Oh, yeah, nope, 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 nope. What about this way? This way, fine. This is where we'll do pick Appa. Just wanted to break that the rest of the way. Now we're gonna head back up. A doop a dab a doop a dab dab. Fuck the flying thing that I could hear. It needs to die. I should probably do something like that. Yeah, be fine. Doobadabba, doobadabba. Mm-mm. No. Me no likey that sound. God damn it, Cole, just get in the bottom of the furnace. I swear, sometimes. Get one of these. Chaka, chapa. Ding. Alright. Actually, I'll just make an iron one. Still be better than nothing. Or can I even? I want to do that with the pickappa. Hold on. Bah, bah. Just so I don't die. Oh, yeah, hi. It's a Geonak. And another one. Well, you guys are really frisky today. Oh, please don't tell me that's a Team Fortress guy trying to come. No, go away. Go away. I almost died. Holy mother of all hell. Wait. Ha. Okay. Throw cobblestone in there. Drop said cobblestone. Let it get picked up by magna and done. Give me one more, come on. There we go. That way I have at least a chest plate. Dear freaking god. Hey, nothing spawned. Holy shit. God damn it. Oh, hey, Genok. Aw, did you get shredded by the iron? Get shrekked. Okay. Gotta heal up. Oh, you're kidding me. Don't fear the Reaper. No. No, don't fear the Reaper. Fuck the Geonox. Come on now. Go back to my hidey hole and heal. Dude, I don't understand why you constantly have to attack me, Geonok. I mean, come on. Not like I ever did anything to you. Come on, Geonok. Heh Ah, you can't get me. Assholes. Fuck. He almost did. That's for sure. Poop. Alright, heal up. Oh. When you realize you don't have coal, so it doesn't really matter if you do that or not. Because the coal is up here in the freaking furnace. Alright. The fuck? The fuck? Yo! The fuck is that shit? I kinda want my full set of iron armor before I go down there and die. Yep, this is an elevator and this is elevator music, damn it. Gimme them boots. Them iron boots. Just need one more iron, damn it. Are there any faster furnaces I could possibly make that aren't gonna cost me an arm and a leg? No? Well, shit. Because in order to make less, I need infernium, and the only way to get infernium is the nether. Oof. Red matter requires red matter, which is made of dark matter. Turn to the last fool. Dark matter is made of block of diamond and that stuff, and I don't have all that stuff. Damn it. Let's throw copper into this. And now, let's go mining. I'm not even going to try to mine that, because it's not even useful at all. Nope, not one bit. 8, the noms. Oh shit. I should really eat. I didn't switch over to the bucket. God damn it. I know I didn't. Well, it looks like we need more food and it's already nighttime, so I'm not gonna be able to go get it. Like, at all. Ow. You fall and you hit your head on accident, and now you need to go heal yourself some wab juice. Hey, would you look at that osmium? One of the things that we need to continue in the pack. God damn it! Oh, look, it's Genox. These guys are assholes. Fuck you too. Oh, you gotta be shitting me right now. Gold one. Oh, they got in a fight. Yo, they got in a fight. Oh, shit. Nope, not dying today. Mm-mm, not dying today. Not dying today. Not dying today. Not dying ever. Wait. Take care of that. Heal, goddammit. Heal. I need 7 osmium. That's gonna get me not enough. Oh, I can see flying bastards. I do not want them near me at all, ever. Oh, look, it's Geonox, the assholes that think they can rule the world of mining. And crafting. Give me the heal, damn it. Okay. Oh, come on, Dark One. No. No, no, no. I knew I was getting too lucky. Damn it. That leads back into the thing. Oh, yeah. You're an asshole. Don't do it. Okay. He didn't kill me, thank God. He almost killed me. Kidding, he didn't, but still. Seriously? Don't do another one bites the dust. Ah. Oh, come on, asshole. You're an asshole. And I saw the last osmium I needed to. God damn it. I saw the one osmium up there that I needed to make my Paxel. Fuck. Oh, no, 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 no. You're an asshole for knocking me off that pillar, you know that? Mm-hmm. Fuck. Okay. Okay, now we're sprinting. I need to walk because I don't have food and I need food desperately. Keep walking, and he won't notice. Oh, I just realized my mistake with this. When events happen, I will die if it's like this. Quite literally. If it is at all open to me at all. And since events seem to be random, like completely, utterly random. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I'm dead. I'm stupid. Hashtag I'm stupid, I starved. Of course, blue. Inventory, global, utility, magnet. Oh, wait. Oh, that is terrible spawning. That is terrible That is terrible spawning. That is absolutely terrible spawning. I am right on the edge of a desert. That is terrible. Terrible spawning. Just, no, get me away from it right now. Oof. Is that don't tell me that's a magma monster right off the fucking bat. Leave me alone, you dick. Oh, look, a swamp. I wonder what could be in here. Maybe instantaneous death. AKA ghouls. Hmm. And that thing right there, too. Yep. Wait. Why did I get that? I got a debuff for no damage dealing. That's weird. You normally don't get that unless something really... I just did it again. The fuck was that? Okay, I need... gravel and sand, too. Two pieces of sand, to be exact. This area is dangerous. I'm in danger. I'm not going to talk with the lava that I can hear. Because that just incites danger. Which I'm in. I'm in danger. Swampland equals not best place to be, especially if night hits. Or in general, because those things spawn in the water and try to kill you. To kill you dead. Need to get out of the swamp. 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 God damn it. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, I heard him. Oh, I heard the slime. Oh, I heard the slimes. Okay. Listen here, game. No shit shows today. Okay? No shit shows. Okay. Let's do it. Chop. That's right. Give me that. I can see the slimes just falling out of the sky, and it is ludicrous. Hey, you, die please, so I can get food to throw into a furnace. Same with all of you. Oh, come on. I'm gonna take you all on. Come on. Fucking. Oh, oh no! Oh no! Oh no! 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 I didn't mean to incite you. You dick. Go away. Oh, I did not mean to incite that asshole. Okay. Fuck, there's cinders. Before I do that, let's be smart about this and make some charcoal. And not be stupid. I have all the obsidian I need for my table already. That's hilarious. Okay. Okay, let's not spiral into death. Okay? Okay, game. What the fuck was that noise? Wait. Okay. Web juice bucket. Let's grab this armor. Fucking run. Get the little homeless bitch BR. And hope that it's not night outside. I think quite literally, Blood Moon begins at 5 p.m. Can I find my way out, please? Thank you. That's why I have no intention of being anywhere near here when that happens. God damn it. I still need to go out there and grab more wood. Fuck. I have no idea where I'm hearing that from, but I don't like it. Not one bit. Nope. Make this and then make the actual crate. All right, there we go. Yeah, there's the Blood Moon. I need to get down further very quickly. Shit. Hmm. get. I don't think I even got an apple out of that. Hold on. Before I dive deeper into madness, I did not get an apple. Shit. Oof, oof, and oof. Well, this run could be going a little bit smoother. But it's not. It's going shitty. I would run directly into 10. What the hell kind of block is that? Marble. Eh. Oh, I found lapis. Well then. Oh, finally iron. Okay. I don't want to mine that until I've made another one. Shit. Okay, we're good right there. We're good on that part. That's good. You guys stuck in that one by one, huh? I asked you a question, asshole, okay? Simple question, you didn't answer, and now you're dead. That's how it works. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, hold up. Let's do that. I should have fucking done it, but I didn't. Oh, look, it's a screaming banshee douchebag. Okay, come on. Come on, mind sculptor, let's die. Let's die together. Fuck you. Regentix? No. Okay, throw this here, food there, heal. That's right, now I'm on the lamb chop. Okay. Just banging my head on the ceiling, that's all I'm doing. Let's get back up to the surface. Oh shit. Dude, no. No sneaky ninja troll jumps, goddammit. Go ahead and make a second furnace. And cook up the rest of the lamb chop. Come on, heal me, game. Heal me. I still need that. Give me one more, and then I'll go run for the boat. Yo, that's a blue team member I see right there. Hell yeah. Oh my god, there's a dungeon right below it too. But there's creatures blocking it off. Damn. Whatever the hell these things are, they're not happy to see me, that's for sure. Well, got the pizza. Disable that. Take that for EMC. Same with this. Oh, I saw the... Oh, no. There's a red team member right there. Are you shitting me? It would be on my way back, too. He would be blocking my way back. That asshole, and he's got... Oh, great. He's got a tremor maker. Fucking kill me right now. Fuck! No, no, don't do it. Don't fucking do it. Don't you fucking dare. Oh, you asshole! One more try. Soldiers are dicks and are stupid. Just plain out stupid. Fuck them. I hate them. They're evil. I hate them. I absolutely hate them. Wrong key. Okay. Options. Inventory. Why do I already hear flying douchebags? You guys can't get me. Oh no, they can get me. Oh god, they can get me. Oh god, they can get me. Oh god, they can get me. Nope, 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 nope. Run away. I'm just gonna pretend like that never happened. Yup. That's what we're gonna do. Hey, it's a village, but I really shouldn't go into the village. I really shouldn't. Because I know I'll get walloped if I try to take stuff from them. Is that a battle tower, or is that an entrance to a roguelike? Okay. Fine by me. As long as it doesn't, like, throw me underwater, I'll be fine with it. Somewhat. Let's delete dirt. Actually, here's what we'll do. Map, dungeon, because I don't think I'm going to want to sit here for much longer in this area. I've got the rice seeds, okay. Let's grab to sand real quick. Okay. Why must it be desert that's connected to my savanna? Always mother effing desert. I can't. I hate this world gen right now. Daydream. That's right, mother truckers. Come for me. Fuck you. Fuck you, plant man. Fuck you, I'm running. That's a man eater. You know what man eaters do to me, right? They eat my flesh. Do you know what? At least not as bad as Spriggans. I mean, dear God, you know what those do. Oh, I'm definitely going to need to go down in there right the hell now, and I'm not going to want to. I don't even have proper base established. Shit. Fine. We're going. Into the dungeon. I just wish it wasn't this kind of dungeon. Delete cotton, barley. Delete this. Delete that, that. Okay. While we're doing that, make these 2, 3, 4. Oh, shit. Recipe, boop. Boop. Recipe, add a bang, add a boom. Okay. Delete the actual additions manual because I don't need it. Delete the dandelion because I don't need it. Yes, I can work with this. Kind of. Somewhat. Shit. Fuck. I hear Team Fortress people already. Like, what the fuck? Okay, well, we're gonna leave that alone for the moment. Do that so nothing can get down here with me. Oh, for the love of all hell. How big is this hallway? I don't dare risk it for the moment. Okay. Yes, I know. I can hear you all down there. Stop moaning. Oh, for the love of all hell. The sound of the tool breaking literally made me flinch. Like, what the hell? Okay. Let's, you know, I knew something bad was gonna happen. Didn't know what kind of bad thing was gonna happen. Fuck the ones that are just seemingly coming out of nowhere. Ooh, hoo, hoo, I do not like that. Do not like it all. heal. Hey, we got the stuff we needed for Osmium Paxil. Okay, wait. And down we go, further and further down the stairwell. Okay. I do not like the fact that I am in a dungeon right now. Nor am I liking the fact that the dungeon is pretty much underwater. Hey, Chianox, let's talk about this, eh? It's actually getting two furnaces running. I really don't like that sound at all. Not one bit. I'm not even gonna bother continuing mining in this area. So, eh. Actually, before I leave, should really grab that. Hopefully I don't get red team after my ass and killing me. I see blue team right there. Oh, fuck. Something's behind me. Oh, I do not like that. Okay. That's a red team douchebag over there. I guess it's technically a good place for Sunny to start base. Start by getting some of the basics down. Let's get F7 up running so I can see where to start. Okay. Seal up. Should probably also get my furnaces running. He owed me, Squire. Okay. Heal. Okay. That locked up so nothing can get in here. Throw more iron in here. And now we're going to start digging. Oh, I already hear lava. That's not a good thing. Please don't let me dig into lava, because that'd suck hard. Shit. Hey, would you look at that bedrock? Two. Nope. Damn it, three. Screw it. This seems fine. Yeah? Yeah. Alright. Already got one diamond found. Alright.
Eat some pizza.
And break the diamond. Break a diamond! Oh god. You're an asshole of a mob that needs to just not shelter yourself with a block! God, why? Heal. Huh. Shit. Ha! Blocked them off. Ha! Really? Really, dude? Oh, there's another one, too. Asshole. You're also an asshole. Jarno, die! Hacha. Okay. And hacha. Bleh. Bleh. Oh, dear lord. Fucking eat the pizza. Holy shit, didn't realize how low I had gotten. Bah. Okay. Eat the mother effing pizza now or die. Oh, God, no. Fun Bunger, no. Okay. Yeah, no, you're a dick. I hate you. I hate you so very much. Stay right there. That's what I thought. Hopefully I can find a secondary dungeon that's nearby. Okay. Number one, need this. Number two, need a block of diamond. Oh, son of a bitch. It deleted those items. Maybe. Probably not. I don't know. Fuck. Whatever. My inventory. Okay. Got it. Whew. Should have thrown that stuff in the chest, but I did not. I'm like an idiot. Miss Summer Simpson, no, thank you. I choose life. Ah, that's where you spawned, you little cheeky bastard. Okay. Where's that lava pile? Up here? Up here. Seriously, why can I not? That's annoying. Oh, hi, asshole. You're a dick. I don't like you. Okay. Well then. They're spawning elsewhere, or they're just spawning because I'm down here on this bottom floor. This has got to be it. Right? Right. I see you, douchebag. Come here. Ha ha ha. That's right, I cheesed you. What you gonna do about it? Okay. I need a whelp juice bath, goddammit.
heal me.
Oh, so you got unstuck, huh? Okay, well, you're dead. Your buddy didn't get unstuck, though. Oh, now he's unstuck. Oh, and he hit me. He's not very nice, is he? Nope. Apparently doesn't have enough charge left. Well then, that sucks. Ow, fucking ninja. Mm-mm. Oh, you surprised me, you fucking dick. I'm out. Heal. Okay. Then after this, we're gonna go look for a dungeon that has a dongle core. Guess we need a dongle core. Okay. Why did not register? That's weird. Now it's forcing us to go get the dongle. Okay, I guess we should try going this way. And hopefully not get hit by red team members. But first. Bah. I should probably also do this. And that. And. Nope, not enough. Okay, torch. Stay away from the lava. Like far away from the lava. Oh, shesh cows. We don't want a battle tower. We want dungeon. And you get rid of F7 for a second. Found one. F7. Ooh, we got that, which is good. Fuck, I need to move quickly. Ha, dick. Shit, I'm not gonna make it back home though. I'm gonna have to hang out in here. And hopefully an event doesn't start, because otherwise I'm dead. Because that's 400 blocks away. I just have to climb back out to get outside, so. Fun. God damn it. Screw it. Maybe if I run, I can make it. Come on, let me make it before night. Let me make it before night or I'm dead. Oh, I thought it was gonna be host for sure. Jesus Christ. Okay. Don't want to use that on accident. Okay. I just realized what I don't have, and that is silver. Nom on the pizza. Okay. I should have iron, right?
Right.
And then gold. And then leather. Okay, I need this. This. And bone. There has to be water. I'm not going out there right now. Screw that. So I think what I'm gonna do, time being, get a new one of these. make me one of these and go mining. Just attempt to get more EMC. Because we need a lot of it. And I mean a lot of it, a lot of it. What are the chances he would spawn as I break the very first block?